this game, you gotta have that dog in you. That desire, that hunger. That non-stop will to win. If you look at all the greats, Dion, Jerry, Walter, all of them, they all got that dog in them. The dog inside you is what drives you to finish. That dog drives you to dominate your opponent. When it's one-on-one in the hole, when it's one-on-one and the ball is in the air, that dog makes the play. Because in this game, the bigger dog wins. I'm not talking about size. I'm talking about the man with more heart. The man with more will. The man who simply refuses to lose. I promise you, that dog ain't in you, son, you will be exposed. You ain't got that dog in you. Get out the gym. Get out the locker room. Take your stuff and get off the field.
Here at BC. It's special. And what you have to do to honor that is play together. That's what we ask you to do. To bring the best out of each other. To count on each other. To love each other. To drive each other. Respect the game and have great faith.
I want you to shoot the cannon first.
Yes,
you fire first. You start fast. You accelerate in the middle. And you finish strong.
Yes, sir.
This is our family.
Yes, sir.
This is what we have. I want you to be you, but I want you to be the best version of you you can possibly be. That's all I ask. That's all I demand. I love you. I'm proud of you. Let's go roll the boat.
Hey.
You like gold.
Jumping into love, fires into dry wood. Started up as nothing, now it's gone.